I want you to retract.
That's exactly what I'm about to say, sir. You see, yeah, can't assemble. Interjection, and then there's no way I have anything personal against the president. I am a citizen, so me in case me kwaku kunu and I say me I have not threatened him. I'm saying, sir, he should pay the customers because onunimre and the customers near them omu lose ni omu sika. That's what I was trying to say.
All right, I got you. Okay, then Bulldog, before you go.